The building and construction sector faces a huge challenge as it's responsible for 39% of global carbon emissions. At HS2, we're already tackling this challenge and building back better. We're working with our construction partners to build the cleanest railway possible by cutting carbon emissions by 50%.
It's great to see how HS2 is leading the charge in decarbonising construction, and that's having a ripple effect through the whole construction sector in the country. I've seen a range of innovations from traditional diesel vehicles now using biofuels. I've seen ways of reducing the amount of raw materials that we're needing to use in the construction process. I've also seen hydrogen and electric welfare pods. So again, you're removing diesel generators from the site.
From design to construction and through to the operation of trains and stations, we're finding ways to cut carbon at every stage to build the railway with the smallest carbon footprint possible. All HS2 stations are designed to be low carbon. Interchange Station in the West Midlands will be in the top 1% of eco-friendly buildings in the UK. And when it comes to transporting materials to site, we also cut carbon by using rail rather than road. Using freight trains, we'll take the equivalent of 1.5 million HGVs off our roads over the next 10 years. When materials arrive on site, the latest low-emission diggers and cranes are used to build the railway, making sure the air is as clean as possible for those living nearby. And we make sure very little goes to waste, reusing 95% of our excavated materials towards the creation of new public spaces, grasslands and wildlife habitats.
This is all helping to ensure that this project is leading the way in environmental sustainability.